with the title track from their new album, Up for Grabs.